Before we go now, in the closing minutes we have left in this interview, Senator, and again, we can only commend you and pray for you in this fight and then politically going after you. Solutions. But before we hit that, I wanted to finish up. Specific orders for specific children that look a specific way. I mean, you've now saying you've discovered that.
Right. We have discovered that. We haven't discovered it in every state, but we've discovered it in many states. And we have so many families calling that are absolutely delirious. They are so desperate. They do not know where to turn. And actually, they have no place to turn for help. And, of course, parents, the poorer the families are, those are the ones who are targeted because they don't have the wherewithal to fight the system or hire an attorney. And they are just caught up in it, and many of them are because their children are blue-eyed or blonde or exactly what someone wants, and those families are targeted. So it is just heartbreaking as to what is going on and what we've got to do in order to bring this to an end.
Have you ever heard about what the former head FBI agent in Southern California discovered about the CPS even in the 80s? They have public auctions, closed auctions in Las Vegas with the kids on the block. These people.
Well, you know, we have some states now that put the children on the internet, and you can just go through their pictures and choose the one you want.
See how pure evil's just right out in the open now, like it's no big deal.
And then there are some children that even if you might like to, if a really good person who is really trying to help a child will choose that child, oftentimes then they refuse to let these parents have the child. So if your motives are pure as the driven snow and you're trying to really help get a child out of that system and give them a new life, oftentimes they won't let the child go.
No, they want client houses where they warehouse the kids, a lot of times locked up, and they've rolled. Oh, they can legally lock them up and stuff in these little cages. They only want client foster parents that want to run the money in and put them on drugs because that's shared with the local CPS.
Right. It is one of the most corrupt situations that we could ever have in this country. And
yeah, well, what we need is to take the country back, have mass trials, and hang about 10,000 of these people high. Because this rivals the Nazis. By the way, the Nazis had CPS. That's how they started grabbing people's kids the year Hitler was elected in 1933. He was a eugenicist. We'll be right back with the senator. Stay with us. Final segment.
Are you fed up with all the side effects of chemicals in your shampoos and detergents? Even fragrances can signal some 4,000 separate ingredients, most of which are synthetic. Hi, folks. Alex Jones here. Why not go back to basics and be safe with Calvin Pure Soaps? They're all natural, and you'll save some 85% the money you're spending for your cleaning products now. Marty Schachter founded Calvin Soap Company in 1947 and provided products for health institutions. Now, Calvin Soaps are available to you and me. Triple concentrated for all your cleaning needs, from bathing and laundry to dishes, hair, and more. No harsh chemicals. No animal testing. I use them and love them, knowing they're all natural and safe, and I save big time. Call Calvin Pure Soap at 1-800-340-7091. That's 1-800-340-7091. Or log on to 5starsoap.com now for a free catalog. Again, that number, 1-800-340-7091 or 5starsoap.com for all your cleaning needs.
In the New World Order's war against humanity, Barack Obama is the tip of the spear.
We've got to give them a stake in creating the kind of world order that I think all of us would like to see.
The Obama deception completely destroys the myth that Obama is working for the best interest of the American people.
Well, Obama's already fudging. Yeah, fudged since day one in this election.
If you have a demagogue with a fanatical mass movement of personality cultists who is imposing the program of a group of extreme bankers and finance oligarchs, that's fascism.
It's not about left or right. It's about a one-world government. This film documents who Obama works for, the lies he is told, and his real agenda. Get your copy of The Obama Deception today at InfoWars.com or download it in super high quality at PrisonPlanet.tv. The Obama Deception. The people strike back.
Hello, this is Tom with HempUSA.org. Most of you have been hearing my ads for the past few months, and it's no secret that the economy is failing and prices are rising in all sectors. If you've been thinking of a nutrient-dense daily food source and a storable food for yourself and family, the time to act is now. At hempusa.org, we still believe that food will be your greatest asset in these trying times ahead. Please call 1-908-691-2608 and see what our powder, seeds, and oil can do for you. Beware, be smart, and be ready. Call 908-691-2608 or visit us at hempusa.org. Families need this high-quality natural food source for its low price and long storage shelf life. This incredible food source should be a staple part of your diet every day. Call 908-691-2608 or visit us at hempusa.org today.
You know, the senator probably had a million more things she could have told you, but I was interrupting the whole time. But it's because I'm trying to relay and back up everything she's saying, that it's so horrible that even when I think about it, and I've been studying it for 14 years, I can't believe it. And, I mean, you'll be facing down one of these CPS workers, and, man, you're like, I mean, you know, these are demonic, soft, goblin-like creatures. I mean, they're archetypes. Because, I mean, how could somebody go around stealing kids all day outside the law and seeing horror? They enjoy it. They're evil. They enjoy the pain. I'm going to ask the senator about some solutions, maybe have her back on to go over some more of those, and how to fight these people, how to expose them. I got to tell you about two sponsors before we go back to her. One of them is Home Game. You can check out Max Little Orange Gorilla at Infowars.com. They have a home sale maximizer to help you determine which home improvements can most increase your home's value before you put it on the market. It's absolutely free. Just enter your home address. They have a lot of great mortgage companies and other stuff you can contact through their site. It's just a great portal. It's all free. Realtors. HomeGain, HomeGain.com. HomeGain.com. Check them out today. And Survival Seed Bank. In a real crisis, folks, having non-hybrid seeds means having the ability to grow an endless supply of nutrient-dense food to feed your loved ones. And you heard earlier from the London Guardian reporter, they're now restricting buying seeds in Europe and England. I mean, this is insane. You can check them out at survivalseedbank.com. Heirloom, non-GMO seeds, super high quality, great price. Get your own Survival Seed Bank today, 877-327-0365, 877-327-0365, survivalseedbank.com. Okay, Senator, what are solutions to fight these demons? I mean, do we just get the public educated what we're doing now about their rights, get bigger organizations together to fight them, Congress, state laws? Because we always push to get state laws to stop them, and they always take it over and get more power out of us trying to lobby to reform. How do we beat pure evil?
Very, very strong bill that I introduced to correct it here in the state of Georgia, and, of course, that bill was defeated. I also had several parents lined up to come down and do a video, and the video was defeated. And then, of course, I lost my Senate seat. So there's a huge battle over this, and many states don't want to let that money go that they've gotten used to. And one thing we haven't mentioned that I'd like to bring out is how huge the bureaucracy is. It is made up of caseworkers and social workers and attorneys and guardian ad litem and judges and psychiatrists and psychologists, and it goes on and on. The bureaucracy is huge, made up of people who look to the children in child protective services for their job security. And none of these people want to let this be brought to an end.
In fact,
this is where they get their paycheck.
And it's not being brought to an end. It's radically expanding.
Absolutely it is. And they're expanding with it. And we can see the children that are already being sent into mental health facilities. I had a mother that two children were put in mental health facilities. And, of course, that brings in Medicaid. And these two children were on 16 drugs a day.
Good Lord.
So it is corrupt to its absolute core. And we must stand against it. We must keep talking about it. And families that are listening to us today that are caught up in this, they need to continue to fight the system.
Okay, Senator, I got to stop you. We got 45 seconds. What about websites? Or how do folks get a copy of your bill to get it passed in their state? I got to have you back for more solutions. But contact info, group.